How did it feel to put on a Laker uniform and play in the game for the first time?
Oh, it felt good. I don't think I had the offensive game that I wanted to have, but I try to attack the game in a different way and try to get out there defensively and try to do something to help out the team.
What flipped this game? You guys were down by 19, and you won fairly easily. In the fourth quarter, you were up by 19. I think you outscored them 39-15. What changed?
Well, it's a game of runs. We got out there defensively. We started getting deflections. We started getting steals, blocked shots, offensive rebounds. I think everybody contributed in a different way tonight.
What's the challenge for you guys as a young team? What's your focus? This is one game. You got seven more of these preseason games. What's the focus on?
Keep getting better. Keep getting better at our plays. We only been with each other for a week. So just try to continue to get better, going through plays, getting out there defensively, and try to stay consistent.
You know, when you look at Sacramento, when they had their starters out there, they were kind of able to – I know one time they were able to body you, one time they were able to body Tark. What did you learn out there tonight more than anything?
Never back down from anybody. I think you go out there and you see a lot of different guys, but I think tonight just being fearless, going out there, try to guard everyone and get out there defensively.
When your shot's not going down, how'd you figure out a way to score?
Just on defense.
You made free cuts to the line.
Yeah, getting to the line, getting fouled. So just being aggressive, try to emulate a way and try to get to the basket and get to the free throw line.
Did you have nerves out there?
I think going into this game, I didn't have nerves at all. I was just excited. Decided to get my shot off, decided to get on a defensive end. So just taking what we did in practice and try to emulate it in the game.
Stamina-wise and just having a tough training camp too, how did you feel stamina-wise out there?
I'm young. I felt great. Played 40 minutes at Duke every single night, so I felt good out there.
I feel like maybe you were rushing your shot early in the beginning. They just weren't falling.
I think it just wasn't falling. Of course, go back to film, see what I was doing wrong, and try to correct it tomorrow. I'm going through my little workout, so I'll just go see what I did wrong.
You've seen guys like Rudy Gay. You get a chance to play against him. How was that?
That was great. Just another player for me. Just battle him, and every player that I had to face, I had to compete against him.
Are they different so far? Anything different than what you expected? As far as the athleticism,
This is preseason. This is preseason, and I know this is an 82-game season, so everyone doesn't give their all in this preseason game. He's a vet, and he's going to do a lot more when we play. Yeah.
Were the vets giving you any advice on the sidelines out there?
Of course. They're always in my corner, just saying that this game's slowing down. This game's going to come easier when I keep playing and I'm going to adjust. So the veterans are always there trying to give me pointers.
Brandon, is it hard for you not to have numbers in a game? You've always been able to put up numbers. Is that something that's difficult for you to adjust to, or are you patient with the process of getting there?
Something I have to learn to do. Affect the game in a different way. If I don't get it on the offensive end, try to get it on defensive end, hopefully the offense to come to me. But of course, after games like this, you always go back to the drawing board and try to find a way to score or try to find a way to defend a better way.